Imagine you want to replace your clip with After Effects composition, but this option is grayed out. So I'm going to show you what you can do to make this to work and it would not be grayed out. And you only need to do this once, and from then onwards, every other project you open in Premiere Pro, you would be able to replace it with the After Effects composition. So let's get started. First, go and open your After Effects program. Also, make sure your Premiere Pro project is saved. So press Ctrl S to save it. Then we go back to our After Effects. Then you need to go to the file and you need to go to a place called Adobe Dynamic link. And here you need to click on Import Premiere Pro Sequence. Then you need to go to the folder where you have saved the project and select the Premiere Pro project, and then click on the sequence and then click on OK. So in this way, we were able to import the Premiere Pro sequence into our After Effects. So if I click on Ctrl S and save the After Effects project here, the first time you do this, when it is grayed out, it will connect your After Effects to your Premiere Pro. So then you can simply just close your After Effects, and this time when you right click on a clip, you will be able to see this option, and then you can simply click on replace with After Effects composition, and then it will ask you to save. So it has imported the file into the After Effects, but at the same time now your After Effects project is linked to your Premiere Pro. So if I go back to Premiere Pro, you will see a new file called Untitled Linked Composition. So that means if you go back to After Effects and make any changes in here, you should see the changes appearing on your Premiere Pro. And you just need to do it once. Once a connection is established between the Premiere Pro and After Effects, you don't need to do this again. I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.